Let us now return to our lives, refreshed and newly empowered, to be a blessing to our world in every way that is needed. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with each one, now and always. Amen.